to make some
coquito. Yes, Lord. Yes.
So, y'all want to see how I do it? This is my first time, so y'all gonna do it with me. Let's do it.
Two 12-ounce cans of evaporated milk. One full can of the coconut milk.
It looks gross, Lord.
Look at that. Gotcha. Is there like chunks in it?
Oh, that looks nasty. Did I just put that in there? Oh my God, huh? Oh, okay. That was the one can of coconut milk. Now this is the cream of coconut. Oh my God. What the heck? What is that?
Oh, you should've.
My boy, mayo, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. My boy, you know what I'm talking about? Me and the boy right here may have been through two wars together, been knowing each other for over 10 years. He 100, you know what I'm talking about? Solid, muff, you know what I'm saying?
We can't cuss on him?
I mean, you know what I'm talking about.
We try to be family friendly sometimes. Yeah.
I'm married.
Oh.
I don't have my my union band.
Huh?
I am definitely married.
Yup. He enjoying
multiple,
that.
Multiple children. Who live with me and...
That's what I'm talking about. Who live in the household. That's what I'm talking about.
In a household.
Facts. No. Big old facts.
Yeah.
He enjoying that Lambrusco right there.
You know what? I don't know what this is, but
Lambrusco.
Reunite. I think that's how you say that, man. I think they tried to get in contact with us.
Yeah.
Reunite. Y'all need to sponsor me because I'm definitely giving y'all some credit right now.
Already. Yeah. Already.
Okay, sorry. Half a cup of Bacardi. White rum, this
how gonna shoot. What you doing? What you doing? Got too much in that girl. Yes. Got too much in that girl.
I should
have
pressed. Okay, I can't do this. I can't.
Girl.
This is too much.
What is you doing, girl?
Okay.
Girl.
Babe, I can't do it right.
Look at her. She's spilling everything right here. No kids were present during this.
And the making of this contraption.
I need me some Dominican people on staff for this, cause I can't do this no more.
Ever. Don't need no Dominicans. We love our Dominican people. You know what I'm talking about? Maybe y'all, you know what I'm saying?
I love them too.
Let us know what it was that y'all used to mix this thing up, cause we over here making a mess. Yeah, talking about.
Yeah. Okay, so I let my coquito chill. I put it in a little bottle, so. And I will put the link to the recipe that I use in the description below. So, let me get this for you guys so y'all can see. So I couldn't fill two full bottles because I mixed and poured stuff out and was being crazy. So this is one and this is the full one. There's two. I put two full cinnamon sticks in there. So I hope they're good, guys. All right, so I'm gonna put this back in the refrigerator for Christmas Day. So I'm gonna try this one. So let's try, y'all. I'm scared.
Mm.
It's actually good. Very good. Very, very good. Very, very, very good. So yeah, y'all, that recipe is legit, legit, legit. So go make you a batch.
Merry Christmas!
So Jordan, y'all about to make a gingerbread house? Make a gingerbread house with your brother?
Let's see if he makes a better one.
No.
I think it's just one big house, so y'all have to share. No competition today. So this is what they're gonna make, the holiday gingerbread house kit. So y'all wanna see them create this masterpiece? Yes?
100.
Yes, there's a J.
Oh my God, I didn't know I was gonna make this as Mickey Mouse. And I love Mickey Mouse. I love Mickey Mouse since I was a baby and Minnie Mouse. It's gonna be fun making this.
Here, Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
It's Disney.
This is working.
It is. Wait.
No.
This is working.
It's a fail.
No, it isn't. No, it isn't.
Ew. Good job, Jay. Good job. Jordan, what is it?
A fail.
You just gave up. You just walked away. You was like, nah, I'm not doing this, bro.
What's the first one? Broke off. I was done.
So, guys. this is my life today. This is the day before Christmas Eve. And we
got presents.
Well, yeah, they get to open up one present on Christmas Eve. So tomorrow they do get to open up one present. That's just a tradition that we have. Before Christmas morning. What? What? Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve night.
Christmas Eve. Yeah, Christmas Eve night. So that's the tradition that we have, and we are going to let them open a gift. And I'm about to clean up all this icing in my living room. This is their final look of their gingerbread house.
This is a mannequin, by the way.
Santa Claus is coming to town. So it is Christmas Eve, y'all. We are headed to the stores today. So we're headed out real quick. Pick up some last minute treats. Santa Claus is coming to town. We are headed to a couple of stores. Y'all like my makeup today? I don't do makeup professionally. I just be experimenting and stuff. I like it though. So we're headed to a couple of stores, getting some last minute stuff for Christmas tomorrow. And here are the kiddos. Jordan, what's up, what's up? Jada, what's up, what's up? Looking like Susie Hulu.
I hate it.
Hey,
boy.
Cindy Lou. You're Cindy Lou. Cindy Lou is like 6 years old. Now I'm only 11. Now I'm not supposed to look like
this.
I'm 7. But her features in the movie look
clean. And I got my coffee. Boss. Up in here. Is that mine? I think this is mine.
It's a Christmas miracle.
I got my Christmas present. Yes, Lord. She right there. She about to deliver my present, Lord. I'm so ready, Lord. So let me get on to get my present. Whole song on this thing because we ain't about to get copyrighted up here. But yeah, we're headed to the store and we're gonna pick up a couple things. I want to dye my son's hair, both of them, and we're gonna see how this look. Our oldest wants, you want red tips, Jordan? You want red tips?
I want blue tips.
You want blue tips? I think we have that blue still. Turquoise. So we're gonna go to Sally's, the PX, and then the mall. And then I think we should be good to go. So yeah, come along with us, y'all. It's such a pretty Christmas Eve. Look. It's so pretty out here.
Mm-hmm. Even the boat.
It's so nice. Okay.
Treat me like I'm Uncle. It's just a room. She said, where we going? I said, the moon.
How you doing?
Sia was like, what's up? I was like, what's up? He was like, what's up? Sia was like, what's up?
You're crazy. Dang, I'm about to die.
About to die.
It's about to die.
You better get your butt, you know what I mean? Look how I'm walking around in my house.
Like you old. Sad for the sun.
When you walk, you gotta rub your stomach like this.
So we're gonna go through and check out people's lights. Y'all. Y'all wanna take them out with us?
No. Which one first?
Let's go down here.
Ooh, the flashing tree.
What you think?
That one is better because of the flashing tree.
11. 16.
That looks the same. No, the flashing tree is really, really cool. Decorated. That's right. Oh, that's pretty. That's pretty.
The tree leaning though.
Mm-hmm. On gangsta lynch.
Gangsta lynch?
Lynch.
Lynch. Uh-oh.
Oh, poor Rudolph.
I like, oh, that's nice.
There's a reindeer on
the hung by a string.
Merry Christmas, y'all.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I didn't take them right down.
The Grinch was trying to take the lights down. Oh, that's cute. That's super nice.
What's that string? They got a pop on here though. I saw this dude.
Whoa! Look at that dude! What a dude!
Too much decoration! Too much decoration!
Fire! You're doing too much.
Look at the wall!
That's nice. That's a lot of light.
Yeah.
They icicle sick.
Saw a little fire with them.
This icicle's a sick. That's super neat. Oh wow! Look at their inside.
Jeez! Like
human
size Santa Claus in there.
Yeah, and that snapping
that.
Dude,
that is crazy.
Let me get a tour.
Miss again, y'all.
Look at that.
I'm gonna close the window.
I thought it's the best one.
Yeah, I think this is the best one.
They got a North Pole. Man, where they? Man,
look at the life size Santa.
Hey, you know it.
Jesus!
Dang!
The tree got lights right here.
No stop.
So, the other one still go hard.
Wow!
Look at that!
Look at all
they
this!
Light, they light bill is on fleek!
Oh!
No stop!
Look at them!
They just put up a whole bunch of blue cars in there.
Yes, so we are back home and the kids are about to pick their Christmas gift for them. This is a Christmas tradition, Christmas Eve tradition. This is a Christmas Eve tradition that we do with the kids for them to pick their one Christmas gift. And of course, they've been scouting it out the tree all week. So let's get to it.
I'm gonna pick this one. It's because it's my biggest
gift. Hold on. Okay, hold on.
Haven't Santa Claus knew I liked Minions.
Okay. Ready. Hold on. Ready, set, go. You can open it.
Just open it, Zaya.
I guess everybody wants to see everybody got
it.
Oh. Go ahead and open.
I'm not gonna see it.
Oh my god!
Oh my
goodness.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
It's been about so long, I don't want to see.
What'd you get? How are you gonna pick that on Christmas Eve?
No picks. You picked that on Christmas Eve, really, bro?
What?
How was I supposed to know what it was?
Oh my God.
I look for a rectangle, okay?
Here, I got it. What you got in store? Hold on. So let me show. Let me see what you got. So
LOL.
You got
LOL
pets.
I never got it.
What you get, Sai?
These glove tracks things that I always wanted my whole entire life.
Magic tracks. And what did you get, Grinch man?
The Nintendo Switch.
I want. I think. Wait. You want that?
He already then popped it open.
No, I can put it back.
Go ahead. So there's something to your left or to your right. It's to your right. It's something to your right. Nope. Other way. I'm looking it.
Can I just open it?
Are you serious?
What? What is it?
What?
What?
His heart just glowed.
What is it?
His heart just glowed.
What is
it? This
is
New Super Smash Brothers. I can't talk.
Okay.
The what? What? What is going on here?
It's New Super Smash Brothers.
What?
I can't wait.
What are you having? What's wrong, Jordan?
It's the new Super Smash Brothers.
I can't wait.
It's the what? Say it one more time.
It's the new Super Smash Brothers.
Oh my God.
It's the Super Mario Brothers.
Oh my God.
I know, it's cool.
Wait, are we about to open it?
You know what? I'll tell you what. Don't open it.
Hold on. So that's from me.
Hi, so.
Pa.
Thank you so much.
Mimi and Pop Pop.
This is from Pa.
But the game is from Pa.
This one is from King John.
Thank you.
Uh oh.
You like Doom?
Huh? I heard of it, but.
You like it? Okay.
The instructions right here.
This is Doom Super Smash Brothers.
So, yeah, I guess their Christmas Eve is completely over for the day.
I need this open.
I don't know if we can beat that, Jordan, for Christmas.
I need this
Christmas
open. I'm opening one today.
Yo, it has the controller thing, too.
You see this?
See if you can do something.
He gone, y'all. He's gone. Why did you pick that? You were scouting that box out.
I'm looking for like a perfect rectangle.
You are a mess. You know what? Next year, I'm gonna get all the good gifts that I know that you're scouting from under the tree. That's what I'm gonna do.
Why would you tell him that?
What did Sai get? What did he open?
What are those magic tracks?
He has a magic track.
With a car, yeah.
Go ahead, Sai.
And Jada got 3 LOL dolls.
What?
Three. It was a pet.
I guess cannot say. I got the cute little rabbit. It got squishy head with a bun.
What is that?
My car is cool and funny.
Awesome.
I'm gonna put it back because I don't want to lose it.
Does that
hurt
your tracks light up?
The car lights up.
Jordan, what are you doing here, sir?
Playing the game.
Why did you pick that box, sir?
Because it looks really rectangle-y.
And you just knew that this was what you're gonna get?
Possibly. Wait, are you Kirby?
Jordan.
I've done nothing wrong.
Are you
Kirby? Look, you look just like what you got on.
Are you Kirby? I've done nothing wrong.
Are you Donkey Kong or Kirby?
I'm Kirby.
Stick up here.
How many of y'all think that he knew that's what it was.
Fuck him up and get his power.
I'm gonna hide all the good Christmas gifts under the tree after they're asleep.
Dang it.
From now on.
Why?
You see what I just did?
Jada, you was hustle man number two. Cause you knew that. Look, you got three pet gifts in one.
Next time, I'm gonna wrap them all in the same shape.
Oh, a green bottle.
Jordan, Josiah, the only reasonable one.
I finessed the whole thing.
Huh?
Nothing.
You what?
I did nothing.
You finessed it? That's what you just said?
I've done nothing.
You finessed it?
Yes, you did. You finessed it.
Alright, y'all. So obviously this Christmas Eve was a little bit altered because Jordan is now very, very occupied and got one of the must-haves for Christmas. And these little ones right here, she finessed the Christmas tree as well. Got three gifts in one. I should have split it up, but I didn't. And Saya, he got his little tracks over here. Him and Paul are putting together with all that. I need to get my shoes up, y'all. But I just want y'all to know, from our family to yours.
Have a merry, merry Christmas.
Okay, y'all, ready? Guys, 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 everybody.
Nope. What?
Have a merry Christmas. It's just Merry, it's just Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve, everybody. And if you've been watching this video this far, go ahead and hit that like and that subscribe. And learn how to finesse like the Grinch all 2019. I will see you tomorrow. We will have a Christmas vlog up, so stay tuned. Merry Christmas Eve, y'all. Bye.